This is the Boeing Pre-Employment Training Program, and it is a partnership between St. Louis Community College and Boeing St. Louis to offer no-cost training to the public interested in a career at Boeing. If you want an entry-level position in Boeing, actually building the aircraft, this is your way in. It is a good chance to come in, get some hands-on, see if it is the right career option for you, and then move forward from there.
The opportunity for the students is outstanding as far as after they get into Boeing and the career that they have an option of. You might say the sky's the limit.
So I chose the program just because it's a great way to get your foot in the door with Boeing, and with composites growing just due to their new contracts and everything, it was a really easy way for me to guarantee at least an interview through Boeing.
As a former seventh grade math teacher, I was looking for a career change. I've always been able to read instructions, work with my hands and stuff, so I decided to apply for the position here and start this training.
There are two different pathways in the Boeing Pre-Employment Program, and that is the 5-week assembly mechanic, which is sheet metal training, and then we also have composites technician, which is a 3-week program. This program has been running since 2007, and we have had a large number of people that have been hired on at Boeing that start entry level, and many have even moved up into management.
We've had people that graduated this class, became supervisors. We've had others that would be in contract negotiations in the union side. And we've also had some go into management and do very well.
The biggest benefit I see for me personally is just going to be getting the opportunity to interview with Boeing and getting the opportunity to actually move forward with the company and grow my career.
So we've actually been partnering with Boeing for over 30 years, and that is over many different programs. And this one that has been running since 2007 is a partnership where we provide the facilities and the equipment, and we hire the Boeing retirees to teach the training, but we work side by side every day with Boeing to complete this program.
My favorite thing about the program is all the hands-on that you get to do, actually using the tools and applying it versus just learning about it.
One special initiative we've had is to try to get more women. We don't see a lot of women in the program, so we started a Women in Aerospace Manufacturing event, and that takes women who have gone through our program in the past, gotten hired on at Boeing, and they come back and teach women who might be interested in the program, and it is just to give them an evening to see if that's really something they want to pursue.
It's just a great opportunity for someone that's looking to change careers. You know, Boeing is a career, and this is a great chance for you to start something that you might love.
We have many different types of students that come into the program. Some have had experience in sheet metal or manufacturing, but we've also had people who come in who have no experience whatsoever. They may have come from fast food, or maybe they came from finance. And so really what we're looking for is someone who is dedicated and really takes it seriously with the right mindset and, of course, the know-how, you can be successful.